ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट अस लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ साइंटिफिक नेम्स विच इज पॉपुलर इन लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म बोथ प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स. यू नो द साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ सम ऑफ द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म. मैन, अवर सेल्फ, ह्यूमन बीइंग, द साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग इज होमोसेपियंस. होमोसेपियंस. साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ मैंगो प्लांट इज मैंगीफेरा इंडिका. साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ टच मी नॉट प्लांट इज माइमोसा पुडिका. साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ टाइगर इज पैंथेरा टाइग्रिस. साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ लायन इज पैंथेरा लियो. लाइक दिस. साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ कॉकरोच इज पेरीप्लेनेटा अमेरिकाना. साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ कोकोनट प्लांट इज कोकस न्यूसिफेरा. साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ कोबरा इज नाजा नाजा. सो लाइक दिस, ईच एंड एवरी लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म हैज इट्स ओन साइंटिफिक नेम. It is also called as biological name. Now, one question arises in our mind. When it has very simple name like man, mango, touch me not plant, tiger, lion, why this complicated scientific name? Why it is necessary in biology? Answer is very simple. If you take example of mango, in different language, it has different name. You take India itself. In English, you call it as mango. In Hindi, you call it as aam. In Kannada, it is called as maavinhannu. Like this, so many languages are there within India. Tamil, Telugu, Bengali, Assamese, so many languages, and it has its own name. Now you go beyond India. The languages Chinese, French, or you call German, Spanish, there are so many languages, and in each language it has its own name. When scientists, they conduct research activities, research work throughout the world, when they want to communicate, when they want to exchange their research work or views, at that time the language should not be the barrier. That's why to keep all these biological names universal throughout the universe, that should be common. Like when I tell Mangifera indica, it is Mangifera indica in India, it is Mangifera indica in China, it is Mangifera indica in USA, it is Mangifera indica in Russia, it is Mangifera indica. You go to any corner of the world, the scientific name will remain the same, so that it becomes very easy for research activity and exchange their views. That's why the scientific names are framed. Actually, to frame the scientific, you cannot frame according to your wish or our wish. It has some rules and regulation. This method of scientific name is actually called as binomial nomenclature. It's actually called as binomial nomenclature. Binomial nomenclature. Nomenclature means naming. Giving name is called as nomenclature. Giving name is called as nomenclature. Binomial. Bi means two. And who introduced the concept of binomial nomenclature? Carolus Linnaeus. Carolus Linnaeus. Carolus Linnaeus introduced the concept of binomial nomenclature. Why the word bi or two? You look at all the scientific name here. दे आर मेड अप ऑफ टू वर्ड्स, यस नो? सी, होमो सेपियंस, टू वर्ड, मैंजिफेरा इंडिका, माइमोसा पुडिका, पैंथेरा टाइग्रिस, पैंथेरा लियो. इट इज सेम लाइक वी हैव नेम एंड सरनेम. आई टेक द नेम ऑफ सम ऑफ द सेलिब्रिटी. अमिताभ बच्चन, सचिन तेंदुलकर, लता मंगेशकर, विराट कोहली, राइट? देयर आर टू नेम्स. सिमिलरली वी हैव गिवन टू नेम्स और टू वर्ड्स फॉर ईच एंड एवरी प्लांट एनिमल और इवन माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म. इवन फॉर द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म, दैट इज द बाइनोमियल नोमेनक्लेचर. Now, there are some rules and regulation that we have to follow. Imagine, dear students, in future you became scientist. And while doing research, you discovered a new plant or new animal or new microorganism. There are n number of organisms around us which are not yet identified and named. Because this world is very huge. And so many organisms are there. Day by day, scientists are discovering new animals in plenty in different corner of the world. You look at the ocean, such a vast ocean. In that ocean, there are n number of fishes. And we don't know the names of each and every fish. Still, the discovery is going on. In a similar way, in future, if you become scientist and if you discover a new animal, new plant, new algae, or new microorganism, then you have to name it. You have to give the scientific name. And once you give that scientific name, it is accepted all over the world. That's why you cannot give according to your wish. There are some rules and regulations that should be followed. Let us study what are those rules and regulations while framing scientific name or binomial nomenclature. First of all, rule number one, word itself tells, scientific name should consist of two words here. It should consist of two words. First one, you cannot give single word name. It should be of two words. Point number two, the first word, here see, homo, mangifera, mimosa, panthera, panthera. First word is called as genus, or we call generic name, genus or generic name. I'll write here, genus. First word is genus. Second word is species. Second word is species. Now see, in this case, see, panthera tigris. Panthera is genus for tiger. Whereas for lion also same. Panthera only. Why? Because their character, many of their character matches. It is similar. That's why the genus. So genus gives us some idea about their character also. Whereas the species name cannot be same. It is different from animal to animal. Tigris, Leo, all these are species name. This is another rule. First name is genus. Second name is species. Third rule. Genus, see here, look at this. Genus always should start with capital letter. Alphabet, capital, see. Capital. And species should start with small letter. Species should start with small letter. Another rule. Third rule. Whenever we write the names, we should underline the biological name like this. Separate underlining. If you underline like this, it's wrong. Separate underlining. Separate underlining. Okay. So this is another rule. This is while writing. Suppose you are typing. If you are typing, you should write it in italic. You know that in the computer desktop, you can see that. You can convert it into italic. And the names, you look at these names. They are not of English. They are of Latin origin. The names are of Latin origin. It should be of Latin language because Latin is a dead language. No one uses that language. So there is no scope for change in the language in future. So you should use Latin language. So these are the rules and regulations of binomial nomenclature, or you can also call it as biological name or scientific name.